Last week, it was Clara Peller who was fired from Wendy's.
Where's the beef?
Well, this week's beef is this.
One big thing may have to go.
Big Boy!
Now Big Boys is asking for a national public referendum on whether the Big Boy symbol is outdated. A symbol that started way back in 1936 when Bob Wind opened his first restaurant.
And he had this youngster that used to come into his restaurant all the time, and he designed the character after that youngster that came into their little 10-seat restaurant.
And how was the initial reaction?
I think it's a crime.
I think they ought to keep him.
Don't know.
And what about the man behind the headlines?
Should you lose this big referendum, do you have any big plans for the future?
Well, I guess I'll go over to Big's, buy some stuff for a big party, you know, buy a big house, get a big girl, and retire to Big Bone Lick. That's no big deal.
Do you have any final words on this whole controversy?
I've got to be me.
Should he stay or should he go? You know, we've covered a lot of meaty issues here in Cincinnati, and all we can do is classify this one as big.
Oh, no!
Michael Collins, News 5 Tonight.